Warning, entering dark zone.
Hey, you want to see this stuff or not?
You apparently won the genetic lottery and can't catch the green poison like 95% of the rest of humanity. Oh no, you had it good. You got to sit around eating bonbons, watching people you loved wither and die and get wrapped in hefty bags and dumped in a mass grave with no funeral or gravestone or nothing. Cat.
Oh, you'll be back.
Didn't we? It's like the fucking 80s all over again. Green poison.
Don't just stand there.
Where'd it come from?
Attention, leaving Dark Zone.
You need.
Agent. We, meaning Dr. Candle, need you to secure the Hudson Rail Yards area. The yards have become a tent city for the destitute and desperate, the people forced out of every place else and up here. What we're looking for is blood samples from those refugees. Clean.
Agent, you need to hear this. Faye tells me the cleaners are holding the entire Tent City prisoner. That's what it looks like, and it fits the cleaner MO. If you wanted to eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go? wherever the biggest concentrations are. Refugee camps, shanty town. Jesus, you don't think they'd...
Draconian solution, but highly effective.
Sure, if you're a genocidal maniac. You ever wonder if we even deserve to survive this thing?
Every day, Doctor. Every day. Good luck, agents.
Warning. Contamination levels increasing.
You hear that, Agent? You're walking into the teeth of it now. Don't forget what I said about keeping any infected refugees alive. I mean, obviously you're gonna try and keep them all alive, but I need those virus samples, and I really need viable antibody samples from survivors. So keep them extra alive. You know what I'm saying. I'm going back to work. Candle out.
Warning. Chemical signature of explosives detected.
Confirmed. It's Napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe. JCF strike force ready to move in. We'll take samples from as many refugees as they can. Medical personnel? couple of EMTs?
Yes.
A couple? As in only two? The rest are first aid certified. They know what that means. Get going, Abe.
Without contaminating the sample, I assume.
Get moving, agent.
Team, can you hear me?
Patel here. Go ahead, Doctor.
Oh, Lieutenant. Good. Listen, I need you guys to log intake info from everybody you get a sample from. Age, gender, ethnicity, general state of health on a 10-point scale. Then label and group the samples according to...
Excuse me, Doctor. But maybe this could wait until we get confirmation the op is actually complete.
You saying you don't have faith in your agent?
Focusing on the task at hand. Lieutenant, as soon as the area is secure.
Yes, ma'am. Don't worry, Doctor. We'll get it all worked out.
I hope so. It's only the survival of the human species we can make out.
Copy that, Doctor. Patel, out.
You know the situation? It's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. We do what we gotta do. Might not be too late for rest. So go to work.
Have a good job. You know what's okay. Everybody's always all in.
Agent, if you can find the crane controls, drop that tank someplace safe. Agent. Solid work.
Yes, good work. Now, sample team, listen up. Like I was saying, I'm gonna need those blood samples labeled and organized so we can track corroborating factors. Let's move this discussion to a different channel so we don't bore the agent.
Alert, an agent has left your team.
This.
This is about taking the Rikers out at the knees. There's no one who can replace Lorraine Barrett. She's the one who organized the escape to Manhattan.
They're holding three of my people there. If you can get them out before blowing the lid off, I'd be grateful.
All right. Get them out first, but don't jeopardize the mission. Get on your heels. The jailbreak ends here.
Incoming hostiles detected. Warning. Additional hostiles in band. Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Agent, the hostage is being held on the roof. You need to clear it out.
Yeah.
Negative, Ramos. We've got this. Find a secure position and hunker down.
And that's an order, Sergeant.
Warning. Incoming hostile situation.
Here. I just heard about Ramos, Captain. Glad we reached him in time.
Thanks for that. My people are getting into position to breach the hull. Agent, you're going to want to unlock the maintenance access. The building blueprints show a security control room down in the basement.
Additional hostiles in band. Hostiles detected.
So far, so good. My strike squads are moving in. They'll breach the main hull on your signal.
Thank you. Just one more dead black body on a pile, right? Just numbers to you. So blind, all of you.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected. On your team requires aid immediately.
Agent. Tricky assignment. You did what had to be done.
Yeah. You broke their spine, kid. With the leader dead, the rest are gonna scatter.
I don't think we're quite done with them yet, but at least now we can get these JTF folks back on the job.
Oh, yeah. I need my people alive and out there fighting the good fight. God knows we can't afford to lose any more personnel. I owe you, Agent. Hell of a job.
Alert. An agent is now leaving your team. Leaving the team.
I don't know what you did at the train yards, but it's made Candle happy. Keep up the good work.
Get out there myself.
We got a hell of a selection.
We owe you a lot. You think we'll ever have a good time like that again?
Do you remember how drunk you were?
Like, did you mean how drunk you were?
I guess we were all drunk.
And what's your ass out there, huh?
What you need?
Thank you so much.
Hey, come back in one piece, you hear?
I got something you need to shut down.
see anything you like?
Look who it is.
You need this and you don't even know it.
You're doing good work.
Our number one priority is getting the Times Square power transformer back online before we lose power for the whole district. But I can walk you through the fix. I think. First things first, we need to switch off the power manually, and by we, I mean you. Again. I know, it's counterintuitive, but you gotta trust me on this. Flip the switch. I swear, it'll do it. All right, power's down. Now you can work on that transformer without getting fried.
Sorry, Rhodes. I need to commandeer this mission. Before the CCTV feed dropped, I ID'd the bodies in that room as division agents. Agent, your other tasks are on hold until we figure out what happened.
Typical fucking Fred.
There's a police substation nearby. I'm sending you its location. From those subway CCTVs. Be careful out there. With all that gunfire drawing the Riker's attention, you're gonna have a nice fat bullseye on your back. They won't pass up a chance at a high-value target with you.
Additional hostiles detected. Detected.
All right, I'm gonna search the footage for those agents. You're cleared to get back to getting the power online.
You sure she's done with you? Because it's not like what I'm working on is important or anything. What we need to get this up and running again is a working fuse box. Warrengate. That's the power company. They sent a crew out to do some repairs. Those never got logged, which means they never happened. Which means the parts, like the box, are still sitting on that van. I got a rough fix on its location. What you're gonna do with that fuse box is plug it into the transformer. I'll ID the spot for you. And if we're lucky and all this works, Times Square is gonna light back up like it's full of tourists again. Hope you lifted that right. You throw out your back toting that thing, it's not like you can file for workman's comp. Unfortunately, this ain't a switch and run. You're gonna have to hold out there for a second and make sure everything powers up properly.
I'm sorry. It's an exposed position. The Rikers aren't stupid. They'll be coming for you. And after what you did on the way in, they're gonna be out for blood.
Warning. Hostiles detected. Additional hostiles detected. Additional hostiles detected.
Leave you in peace.
Additional hostiles detected.
Back in business. The grid looks stable, and the lights are on. No one's shot out, anyway.
It looks like Times Square again, and that's gonna mean something to a lot of people.